What's up, YouTube? I'm back again with another video. Thanks to all my viewers and my subscribers, first off. And this time, this could be on some of the Gene Paris scents. Gene Phillips cologne scents for men. Some of the ones I like and I thought it was worth checking out. Okay, the first one we're going to start off. All these can be had at places like Roses, Dollar Tree, if I'm not mistaken. Some more good scents. Okay, starting off, we're going to start off with Eternity. This is Eternity for men. This right here is a good, pretty good scent, pretty strong. Great longevity, great projection. I've not worn it too much, but I'm going to let y'all see the sprays on it. Okay. Pretty good sprayer. That's what it smell like. That's what it look like from a distance. They probably changed the bottles now because I had some of these a good little while. Smell really good. Like I said, for a dollar. And everything a dollar, Roses. They're worth checking out. Once again, this is Eternity for men. Alright, moving on to the next is... This is Polo Black by Gene Paris. This is our version of Polo Black. This smells good. Smells like the real thing for a dollar. Let y'all check the spray out on it. Good spray. Let's see what it smells like. Okay. Kind of nice watermelon type note. It smells just like the original, the real Polo Black. Like I said, for a dollar, you cannot beat these scents. I highly recommend it if y'all in the Dollar Tree or somewhere like Roses and y'all run across any of these Gene Phillips scents. They're pretty good colognes, in my opinion. Like I said, great longevity, great projection. I got many compliments with these, so good safe scents. These are some of the 10 best that I think, you know, that's worth checking out. All right, next one up is, this here is Le Male by Gene Phillips Paris. This smells good. Matter of fact, I ain't had this long, but it smells just like the real thing. Let's show you the sprayer. Good sprayer. Let's see the final spot to spray it in. Okay. Good solid cap. Top fits pretty tight. For a dollar, you cannot beat these either. Once again, this is Le Male by Jean-Paul Gaultier. Good smell, great longevity, great projection. Smells good. Smells just like the real thing, in my opinion. But for a dollar, I guarantee you guys won't be disappointed about these. Good, safe scents. All right, next one up is we got... This is Polo Blue by Gene Phillips Paris. Polo Blue. Let y'all check the spray on this one. I ain't sprayed this one in a minute. Let's see. Good spray. See what it smells like. Like I said, once again, that's what it look like from the front. It's Gene Phillips Paris Polo Blue. Go out and pick them up. Smells good. Smells just like the real thing. All of them just good to have, you know, for a dollar. You can't beat it. You'll be glad you went out and got them. Just something to throw on for the ladies. You know. Alright, moving on to the next is this is Gene Phillips Paris CK1. As you see, I used it before. Smells really good. Check the sprayer. Good sprayer. Let's see what it smells like on this arm this time. Let's see. Alright, let's check this one out. Smells just like the real thing. Great projection. The longevity is perfect on this stuff. Last 6 to 8 hours on my skin. Well, what I like to do, you know, when I wear colognes, to be honest, you see right up in here, like with the collar part of my shirt, when I wear cologne, I always like hit here, like here, then I hit right up over here, right up on this part of the collar of my shirt, so the smell can kind of carry on, you know. That's why I wear mine. So I always hit the clothes a little bit, right up in this area where the heat generate. And that's what makes that smell last a long time, right? Right round up in here. That heat generate that collar on your shirt right here. Because this is about the warmest part of your body up in here in your neck area, you know. So that make the cologne kind of carry on for hours and hours. Once again, it's Jean Philip Paris, CK1. All right, moving on to the next is Jean Philip Paris, Swiss Army. Now, this smells good, but it's a little strong. I'm pretty sure you guys know what the Swiss Army smell like. I'm going to spray it right quick because I don't remember. Check the spray out. Good sprayer. Let's see. Smell like. Can't hardly smell it because the other one's being sprayed. Good smell though. Now I smell it. Kind of smell kind of curve a little bit. Let's see. I'm going to spray a little bit this on. Get a good whiff. Can't put too much. All right, that's what the bottle look like. Jean Philip Paris, Swiss Armory. All right, I'm going to tell y'all what that kind of smells like. Smells good, dude. Let me get her to check it out again. Good smells, kind of got his own thing so far from what I'm smelling. It's got its own twist about it and whatnot. Pretty good safe scent. Highly recommend it, you know, from the dollar store. Get out there and grab any of these scents. You won't be disappointed. And I got a couple more I want to share with y'all that I got from dollar store in the past. Pretty good safe scents. Now, I'm going to check that out again at Swiss Armory. Smell kind of fruity, like a... Kind of got like a grapefruit type smell to it. Good scent. Like, seem to be pretty good projection. Longevity on it. Don't remember. It's been a while since I wore it. But from what I wore, all of them had pretty good longevity and pretty good projection, though, you know. But I just don't know about this one right here. Okay. Well, moving on to the next is... This is... Angel Man. This is Jean Philip Paris Angel Man. By Thierry Mugler. Amen. Y'all know what this smells like. It's got good sprayer. Pretty good sprayer. Good scent. Once again, there you go. Angel by Thierry Mugler. Angel Man. Ooh, this smells really good. It's got a tar note kind of. Smell kind of tarry, like a tar note. It's kind of got that tar, like a tar type smell. Smells good though. Really good longevity and projection on this one. For a dollar, you cannot go wrong with, like I said, with none of these scents. Just something to throw on and just chilling around, you know. It's just something to chill to. All right, once again, there you go. Jean Philip Paris, Angel Man by Thierry Mugler. All right, next one up is Jean Philip Paris, Aqua Di Gio. Everybody know what Aqua Di Gio smells like. It's really good scent. I'm going to show you the sprayer. Good sprayer. Man, I can't spray too much more on me. It almost smells like some of everything. Let's see. Alright. Aqua Di Gio. Everybody know that smell good right there. Check that out. Okay. Smells really good. Smells just like Aqua Di Gio. And I mean, it smells just like the real thing. Basically for a dollar, you won't be disappointed. I highly recommend y'all get out there and get these scents. You could blind buy any of these for a dollar, you know, won't be disappointed. And that's what I like again. Jean Philip Paris Aqua, our version of Aqua Di Gio by Giorgio Armani. All right, next one up is Jean Philip Paris 1 million. Now, see, they changed the baller. Now, if you go to like everything a dollar store, the ballers I think are look more like these. These are the newer ballers right here. Same, I think they're 3.0 ounce, but 90 milliliters. But the ballers changed. They look like this right here now. So this is a version of 1 million by Paco Rabanne. And I'm gonna see. I took the top off this one for some reason. Let's see. Let y'all check out the spray on it. I don't know why I keep getting these tops. Take the top off one, slap it on the other one. I know this one worked because, see here, you check the spray on. Good sprays. And smell, ooh, it's got that apple pie, sweet apple pie, cinnamon type smell, bubblegum, tobaccoy. This stuff right here is amazing for a dollar. Once again, it's 1 million by Paco Rabanne. Like I said, they upgrade the ballers now. These are older scents, but it's all these scents can be had at the Dollar Tree or Roses, somewhere like that, for a dollar. But like I said, the ballers changed. It look more like this now. That's what it look like. It's got 1 million in the front right here, as you can see. 1 million by Paco Rabanne. Trust me, guys. It smells amazing, though, for a dollar. And ladies won't know no difference. You think the women know the difference in the cologne smell? Once you get it on, the women won't know how much you paid for it or nothing. They just know you smell good. Check it out. And this stuff projects really well. Really well. And the women love this 1 million. Definitely pick this up. I'm going to put it close for you guys. It's right there. Nice looking baller and everything. Good spray. Trying to tell you, I highly recommend it. You can go waste $40, $50 on it if you want to. You know, you're just paying for the name and the packaging and the marketing and the advertisement. You still ain't getting about a $5 or $10 cologne. So you might as well go with this right here. Alright, next one up is Blue de Chanel, Jean Philip Paris, our version of Blue de Chanel. For those of you like Ralph, no, let's see, is it Ralph Lauren, Blue de, I think it's, well anyway, it's Blue de Chanel. I think it's made by the same people make Polo, if I'm not mistaken. I'm not sure, but it's blue. For those of you like Blue de Chanel, go for this. It smells exactly like the real thing for a dollar. You cannot go wrong. And, you know, what's a dollar, you know? You really ain't got nothing to lose, you know what I'm saying? So, like I said, all these can be had at everything a dollar store, all roses or somewhere like that for $1. This is Eternity. This is a version of Polo Black. This is Jean-Paul Gaultier Le Bal. This is Polo Blue. This is CK1, Swiss Armory, Angel Man by Thierry Mugler, Aqua Di Gio. This is 1 million Club Scent, and Blue de Chanel. So I highly recommend you guys to get out there and grab some of the Jean Paris. It's Jean Philip Paris Scents. Great projection, great longevity on these, you know. I ain't got no price tag on none of the stuff I wear. You know, I just rock some, what smell good to me, I wear. I don't care what it costs, really, you know. Like I said, I wear oils mostly, you know. I'm the oil man now. See, mostly I wear stuff like this now. It's like Michael Jordan's 23 in the oil. This kind of stuff I rock. And I carry it right around in my pocket. pocket size. That's why I really love about these oils like this. So, you know, I got a lot of oils. Matter of fact, I got to review a couple of them. I got some Bob Marley I want to review, tell y'all about. That's a good smell in the oils. So, like I said, I highly recommend you guys get out there. Not everybody can wear oils, see. So that's why I bring y'all these. You know, oil be too strong for some people. My brother can't wear oil. He had to wear the sprays because he said oil is too strong for his skin. So, you know, that's why I bring these scents like this, because everybody can't wear oils, you know. So I highly recommend get out to the Dollar Tree of Roses and get some of these scents. They're only for $1. So I highly recommend it, guys. You know, get out there. Ladies won't know no difference once again, you know. All the ladies know you smell good. Tell them about it, women. So, well, y'all, you know, think about that when you buying all that high-priced cologne. You know, it don't smell no better than this, really. You know, you just want to smell good around your girlfriend, you know, really. So, you ain't trying to smell good from everybody, you know, based your girlfriend or your wife or whatever. You know what I'm saying? So, guys, don't forget to rate, comment, subscribe. Hope everybody like this video. And I'll see y'all on the next video. All right? Peace out, YouTube.